So, like, ghosts. I mean, I don't super believe it's not just dreams. Because obviously it's dreams. To keep people like us out. Oh, I gotta stand on the tree. Shit, I don't know. I sure hope nobody saw that. We're gonna get sued. Little Joe's grave. Joe Shade. Don't make it a thing. Imagine the big horse-sized coffin. Wakey, wakey, little Joe. There we go. Holy shit. He's not rotting anymore. Yeah. Yes, coffin opening mini game. So what? Foul play? Who knows? We're detectives. Well, that was weird, huh? Oh shit, I'm gonna have waking dreams? Now this is interesting. gotta listen for owls. Owls are cool. How have I never been back up here? What will we find next? What the? Oh, hell, he's awake already. You ain't got any juice? Lurv, you knew this was gonna happen. You know, the more you screw this whole thing up. You have the goddamn arm in front of the click-clack. He's not gonna budge with that leg sticking straight out. No one can hear you this far out. Now, where are the others, though? What happened to the other three? Is that just a hallucination? Nice. Yep. Oh, where is it? Her friend's chasing her? May just had a hallucination and freaked out. Got brownies, got sodas. Want some brownies? I'm making brownies and maybe lasagna. I found one in the freezer. Wild food. Need to eat. Everyone needs to eat. Good dinner makes everyone feel better. Alan's gotta take care of you. Thanks, Angus. You're extremely good. Wait, everybody shut up. I heard it too.